Some family, we left road on the other side, to transfer the road arrested. We left road on the other side, enclosure. We start pull along the side, you know. Road on the other side. Road on the other side, the man them a put up a black wall. A black wall, I go run right or so. Black wall, I go run right or so. And this also we can put up. So we can put up our next panel. Our second panel we see in the room. So right now, sign man, I cut some hole and go for take down back the main panel. Because the main panel is going to fall less. Because I remember we tell you. Thing, you know. What? Come for say the image. Oh, yeah, get that drill every use. That one enough for use, man. Where you use that one though? This is the impact drill lock.
Yeah.
The drill of use, man, where you want to use me impact drill. Brother, that's something.
Good man.
But we know why you use me impact drill, brother. You know why I use me impact drill, you know, when I'm ready for use impact drill, me know I have problem, you know. Yeah man, but use the other one, the smaller one.
Oh, alright, no problem.
Don't use the impact. You use the impact for when we are tightening things and we want to tighten good. Or pull things. We can't pull. So I say, use the regular one, do them regular work there. I don't want to damage the cable them, none at all. Because what happened to you, the cable them were damaged. You know. We don't want to damage no cable.
See? Finish up.
So it is there. Everything done. The 240 volt cable can't work, so GPS have to isolate, generator have to isolate. So I pull long back in chunking, but you can't see my body electrician 9 country still. Cause when I see chunk configuration, I tell you same body, you know. My body is just that way, whatever I go on with now. And our laws now mesh up, you see me, I say. But you can't see a body electrician man kind of go on with anything, you see me. Big body electrician, I nah, give him no fight. So I deal with. So we have another panel long as so. Them thing I try them I put in my thing for water works, you know. Sprinkler. The man there make them themselves, you know, the way the man them skill, you know, them have a machine. Build every one of them wall. Put them up in the air, so. If you have a fire up on the wharf anyway, you know, in them warehouse. You know, say, sprinkler. The thing wet up, so nothing can't store in here, so we can't afford to wet up. I mean, well, me just say, you know, with a fire, you know, mine if you wet up and you big other things safe, but you don't know. So that panel, so see how them do it? Them come down with the metal pipe and stop this, so, but man, I use tape, electrical tape, regular trim tape, and tape it on a piece of a plastic flex go to the panel. That not acceptable. See me? Next thing when I acceptable the pipe, the brace on the this thing here, this brace. No acceptable, they're too close to the panel. So watch a big white space in here, so open and nice. So we are gonna shift the panel back a little 2 foot that way here. I will about say 1 foot six that way here, me no measure it yet. And then we are gonna have them there come almost straight down in height. See me? We are a little offset on the metal pipe, them can come right down in height. You see me, I do it? So we are going up a pull off this thing. See? I tell you, so the man chunking right back. See it? Skill in about you don't know. At the end of the day, might be if I go to China, I couldn't do for them work. Because, well, I tell myself I can't work anywhere still. Any place I can't work, you see me? Because you're a bad electrician, you're a bad electrician anyway, you know. You see me? So family, remember we tell you, if you want to do a little thing, we start sort it out for you. 457-8340 or 882-7661. Give me a buzz, we can do electrical work. Even if it's a one room you want, we sort it out for you, same way, even if it's a one room. So I say, if a one switch you want to put on, send a man come deal with it, same way, I will come deal with it yourself. See me? Man, I'm going to go and pull up down with. So we soon show you how I go on again, because let the man around this and build black wall for you, see me? I will screw up everything from the wall already. I want the wall in house. We don't want to enclose them yet until we get everything. Chemist electrician. From Chemist Electrical. Up and loud, you see me? out and about. Bless up my families.